Green flag is down. Trolleys are on the way. Feet off the brake.
All right, please. Come on, kids. Right off the rake.
Although there is Logan and Owen in the far left hand lane. They're all right, our left. And taking it number three.
On your mark.
Green flag is up. They want their marks. Call comes out.
Get clear.
And good mercy. Taking a couple of punches. And then there was an example of that position. Two speed wobbles, maybe. Two people in there. That gives it to three.
This is yellow. Number seven. This is another red red racer. This is white. So that's one second from the right looking out the hill. Sahan is in the far right hand lane.
It's number 144. It's seconded from the left looking up the hill. I don't know how we're number 144. The chase call number 54. He called Charlie at the moment. So it's all up between the man's French driving there, Jim. Casey is trolling up. Darren Carlson. NAC 7 but he's getting completely flying.
Now 14
moves up lane. Look at the aerodynamics. Off the course. Outstanding.
Please. Here come 34 kilometers
out here. The fastest. That is definitely a handful of the fastest trolleys. In this next heat of the Deep Blue Rockets, and your far right side trolley, this is number 15, very, very fast. So clear the grid, please, clear the race course. We are ready to get underway. On your marks, call up. Flag is up. Get out of there. Go. Brakes are up. It's an early start to the Silver Ghost. An early end to the Silver Ghost. Every man records, challenging them nose and nose and nose at the moment.
The villain car from our Kiwi Flyer movie. Wayne's classic cars inspired Aussie Flash. Played Aussie Flash, Turtle the Turtle, and that Safari Spitfire grouped together at the front, but it looks like Safari Spitfire is gonna take it out. We've had, I think the poor Brockie car lose some stuff in the middle of the track.
You got it again, absolutely.
It was a push bike. Well, okay, so the DQ. The poor Brockie yourself's on the handlebars of the Brockie renovation starting number 144. He's got a grit in his teeth, but I bet he's got a spot of brown in his pants. Drop the flag and we're underway. Go, Paul! Go, Paul! Stay in your line. Our people number 333.
Trolley versus Absolute Energy. And into the fastest part of this course. This looks like the Absolute Energy race.